going the right direction for most of the map somehow. I'll try it with the mine, because at least we can see where we're going. Pretty sure that spider hit us through that rock, but... Alright. Azazel absolutely needs movement speed. Why Azazel? Why not? So even though the mine doesn't give us any stats, it at least gives us mapping. Which, in a way, could be better than stats. In a roundabout way. Hormones is good. Sure. I don't know what happens. We don't keep brimstone, do we? No. We do not. Well, we're Black Judas. So our damage is at least handled. But we've lost our brimstoniness. I'm A-okay with being Black Judas here, of course. Now we just need, like, HP. I would have loved to be able to take Guppy's head. That would have been a nice addition. Black Judas is kind of like Baynard, in a way. You can always count on Black Judas. MS loot to Sir Cran 23 for keeping metal for 4 months in a row. Welcome back to the Mosh Pit. Thank you very much, Sir Cran. For the 4 months in a row. That wasn't even a Twitch Prime sub, it was a tier one sub. Thank you very much. I'll get you your medallions after we're done with this attempt. Before we go on in to some Epic 7 summons for my account and anyone else who submitted their login info. I went a little bit overboard with Isaac today. I wasn't planning on going this long, but it's neat to at least challenge yourself at Isaac after having, you know, an almost 300 Eden streak. There's two secret rooms because we have the broken moon card. No deal with the devil. Oh, we have a gulp pill, okay. So that could be a secondary achievement that we could get for marbles. We have to use 5 gulp pills in a single run. Now obviously we're not gonna try to like gun for that. But you know, if it happens, it happens. Right now, all we're interested in is just getting... We just want higher tier rate. Higher tier rate, HP. Piercing shots, of course, would be nice. Magic Mush would be amazing on Black Judas. If we can swing by an item store... We have to remember that we can't leave ourselves too weak, either. Like, yes, it's possible to get to the land without going through the sack room. I've already proven that. But you also still have to be strong enough to beat the land. Just because you get there and you have, like, no damage and, you know, you've cheesed your way there or whatever does not mean you're going to necessarily be able to beat the lamb. You still have to fight the lamb. So being strong is going to be... The stronger you get, you know, the better off Isaac will be. and the easier the land will be. And the faster you can clear, and it just all sort of snowballs. Not too happy with losing 2 HP in there. Like, I'd be happy with a Red Heart upgrade. Like, don't get me wrong. Give me a Devil Deal. So I can get, like, Mom's Knife or something. Mom's Knife ends this. If we get Mom's Knife, it's over. So Red Heart upgrade. Spear of the Night and Succubus. Womp womp. But at least we have our flying back. We have Spectral Tears back. Succubus doesn't necessarily help us that much, but it gives us some extra damage, I suppose. And it is nice to have Succubus going around and, you know, murking everything in the room. So the more damage we get on... The more damage we get as Isaac, the more damage that Succubus will do.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
Hey, man, salute to Schwarz House. I keep him out for 4 months in a row as well. Welcome back to the Mosh Pit. Thank you for that Twitch Prime resub, Schwarz House. Thank you. I'm currently not paying too much attention to chat right now because I'm trying to... I'm trying not to bungle this one up. We have to get to the lamb and beat the lamb in under 20 minutes. I'm trying to do it without going to the sac room. Sacrifice room. I mean, really, all I'm doing is I'm just stopping in here and just picking up HP. The more HP we get, the better. We're still on pretty decent pace right now. I'm trying to goad Pete in, or Bloat into firing at us, but that works too. More HP. I'll take it. We don't need the bedroom. Now, here's what I'm secretly hoping. It's a stretch, but I'm secretly hoping that the crystal ball will give us an Emperor card. Excuse me. My voice is starting to go out. I'm secretly hoping that the Emperor card, or that the crystal ball will give us an Emperor card. So we can bypass the dark chest and just be done with it. Damage is fluctuating because of Succubus. Alright, take the negative, 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 you're taking the negative. You are taking the negative. No Devil Deal, 68%, lololol. It's gonna take way too long. A couple bombs here and there will also be kind of beneficial since we know exactly where we're going. Thanks to the mind. And I think that I made the right call going with the mind here. You're seeing how much time it's saving. Mama Gertie. Oh no, don't hit us with the spikes on the ground. Good God, man. She's got the steel chair. Mama didn't make it. Now we're cooking. This is a much stronger run than when we than where we were the last time we were in this position. Much stronger. Nine minutes to Utero 2 is not bad. Not bad by any measurement. There's an eternal mob in here, I'm not even gonna mess with it. A temptation transformation would be cool. Okay, here's where we can't get in trouble and lose a bunch of HP. We need near perfection through the through Shoal here to make the dark chest doable and realistic. I think we got away with one there. I'm pretty sure that we should have taken a hit there, but I'll take it. Okay. What? I disagree. Okay, we got 8 minutes. You idiot.
I just wanted to get the full charge.
What am I seeing here? We ain't got time for these giant freaking rooms, game. Got no time for this. I wish I had a bomb so I could bomb our way through the secret rooms. We need more than one bomb.
Mushroom.
Got it. Woo! There it is, Ace of Diamonds. Whoo, man. Well then. I'd say that's worth some likes right there.